is Boracay, sir? Is it? Is it that one? That's Boracay.
Hello folks and welcome to today's video. We've just left BGC and we're on our way to NAIA Terminal 3 to go to Boracay. The time is exactly 11:25. My flight departs at 12:30, so I've got about an hour to get there. I've already checked in online, but it's quite a close call.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Cool. Salamat. Alright, we've made it to the airport. We're at Terminal 3. Time to check in. I've got exactly 45 minutes until the flight supposedly departs. I reckon people are probably boarding the plane as we speak. Anyway, let's go on through.
Hey, Asia man.
Thank you. I now need to find out which gate we're going to.
There it is, here it is, here it is. 12.
We're at domestic departures. There was a little security control there, but now we're going to go through baggage control. We've made it through baggage control, and that's it. For domestic departures, there isn't a lot of things that you need to go through. It's a little bit more stringent when you're trying to leave the country. Now, all I need to do is find which gate, 1205, what the hell? 118, 119, it says it's closed. Okay, according to the signboard, it says I need to proceed to either gate 118, 119, for Boracay, but I'm not sure which one it is. There's two flights going to Cataclan. Yes, said 2225.
Yeah. Downstairs escalator.
Downstairs escalator. Okay. Do I need to rush or am I okay?
You need to rush. It's not
okay, all right. Thank you. Which escalator was it though? Downstairs? Is it all right? Oh.
And stand by for the flight boarding.
Oh my goodness, the staff are telling me to run because apparently they've already boarded. Hello. Hey, Boracay. Z225? Yeah. Which way? That way? One free one? Oh man. I wonder why they had the incorrect gate displayed on the board. So, can I just push through again? Is that 225? Yeah. Well, we've made it on the bus. That's going to take us to our plane. Woo! What a rush. What a way to start the trip to Boracay. Where should I take a seat? Here. Weirdly, when I arrived at the gate, there was nobody there. Either the people who were here before have already boarded the craft, or this plane is just gonna be the five of us. I don't know. But yeah, I'm going to Boracay, can you believe it? I can't. Ever since I've been back from the Tao Volcano Laguna trip on the motorcycle, which was about 700 to 800 kilometers, Manila has been very, very gloomy. No, the weather hasn't been great. Last night it was actually pouring down with rain when I tried to go to a 7-Eleven and pick up some stuff. Now, I'm just wondering when this bus is going to set off to our plane. The time is 12. The scheduled departure is for 12:35 or 12:40. All right, we're off to our plane. The time is 12:10, exactly 12:10, 20 minutes before departure. Is this our aircraft?
No.
Or it is? Yeah, I think it is. We're just making a U-ey.
All right, time to get ready to board this plane. Have I left anything on the seat?
No. All right, here we go. Oh, we exit from the front. Well, I think I'll be the last passenger boarding this plane. Thank you, Salamapo.
Okay, to Boracay we go, folks. Woohoo! Goodbye, Manila.
Hello, how are you, ma'am? Oh, it's quite a few people. Looks like I'm in seat 1A. I didn't pay extra. But I'm going to have to find somewhere to put my luggage. Hang on there. Sorry. Alrighty. I'm 1A. I've never been 1A in my life. First time ever. Alright, so somebody just randomly sent me an airdrop request on this AirAsia flight. I wasn't sure whether to accept it or not, but I did. The pilot sent me a photo of himself.
I hope he concentrates for takeoff.
Oh, the window isn't clear, but oh well. Okay, so this is the passenger terminal for Cataclan. There is no aircon, it's just fans. And it seems very small. Tricycle to port, yeah.
Yeah.
50 peso standard, yeah? Okay, thank you. How long do I need to wait?
Up to 7 minutes, sir.
Shall I go with him, yeah? Oh. Tricycle. All right. Hey. Oh, go that way, yeah? Okay, I thought you were gonna take me. Thank you. I thought he was a tricycle driver. See you. Hey, first time in Boracay. I can't believe that flight was over before I even knew it. Like, I got on the flight, had a bit of food, and then we landed straight after. It's literally only an hour away. I don't know why I haven't come to Boracay before. If I'd known it was that short of a plane ride and the tickets were relatively pretty inexpensive, then yeah, I would have made the trip probably sooner. But now is the perfect time, I think, to go to Boracay, right? We're in April, it's summer, yeah, the weather is looking splendid right now. I mean, there are a few clouds, but it's still sunny. Anyway, where is this tricycle driver? I have no idea where I'm going.
Wow, it's so flat.
Where I am right now, it's just so open. Just one single road that goes right by the shore. Hello, hello. Oh, radio on. Right in there. Is this the terminal? What do I do? Hello, so I got a ticket to go. Yeah, what do I do? Do I pay here? Okay. In my mind, I feel like we've arrived in Boracay, but actually we're in Cataclao. We still need to get to Boracay. So we need to take a tricycle to the port.
How many persons?
For one.
100, sir, for special.
What's the difference between special and regular?
You wait for one person, sir, for sharing, but the tricycle is maximum of 2 persons.
Ah, okay. So I'll just get myself, yeah? There you go.
758, number of
758, yeah, okay. Okay, so the tricycle actually cost me 100 pesos if you go on your own. It's 50 pesos if you want to share with somebody. But it's a maximum of 2 people, and I don't really want to wait around. Hello. Hello, boss. Yes, it's in my hand here. Thank you. Let's go. To the port.
Yeah, to the port.
Yeah.
What's your address?
Yeah, yeah.
And this is your souvenir.
My souvenir?
Yeah.
No, it's okay. I don't need it. Is there a bin anywhere?
Is it next souvenir?
I've got too many things in my hand. All right, are we ready to go?
Yeah.
Yeah? Woo. The wheels on the trike go round and round. Round and yeah, yeah. Uh-oh. The sound effect? Which one? That one?
No.
No, no, no. Woo. Go! A bit of a bumpy ride this to get onto the main road. Full steam ahead. Woo. Oh. Right now because the heat is so intense. Anyway, this is the port. Ah, the port looks bigger. Hello, how are you? Nice to see you. The port to Boracay looks bigger than the airport. Okay, where are we going? To the left? Left? Yeah. Hello, how are you? Oh, oh. Oh yeah. Here it is. Entrance. Hello, ma'am. How are you?
Good afternoon.
Afternoon. Thank you. Okay, now we need to get ourselves a ticket and also pay for the terminal fee.
Ticketing booth over there, yes.
Hello. Hello, sir. I want to go to Boracay.
Registration first.
Okay. What do I need to show to registration?
Your passport and
okay, cool, thank you. Hello. Passport, right?
Yes, and hotel booking.
Okay.
You may proceed the ticket in book, sir.
How okay, you? Thank you. Hello again, sir. 50 pesos for the boat. Hey. Wow, so you're lucky there because I've got the exact change. Environmental fee, yep. And how much is that? Environmental fee for a foreigner is 300 pesos. For the locals, it's 150. There you go. So there's a boat ticket, an environmental fee, and a terminal fee.
for what? Terminal B? Oh, is it not 10 pesos?
11 pesos.
No, it's a window.
Oh, that's the window. Okay, sorry, my bad. Terminal fee is actually 150, as it says here. Yeah, I thought that was the price.
Wow, 150 pesos for a terminal fee. I think that's the most expensive one I've experienced here in the Philippines. Hello, how are you? But in total, I paid 500 pesos. Pretty straightforward.
Now we're just going to go through this entrance here and get on our boat.
Woohoo!
Right, I've got all my tickets in my passport. Yeah, there's somewhere in there. Could you help me? Salamat. Do I need to present any of the other tickets anywhere else or no?
This one, sir, for the boat.
For the boat?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, salamat. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, thank you.
Don't know what happens now. What are you filling out, ma'am?
It's a passenger data sheet.
A passenger data sheet?
Yeah.
Oh, do you have to?
Yeah, I think so. Everyone's doing
it. Oh, okay. Cool. Thanks.
My name, Mr. Morgan PGC.
Thank you. Okay. To the pier. Now, which one is it? Hello, sir. Which boat am I getting on? I guess I'll just follow the crowd. I think I'm getting on this boat here.
Wait.
Whoa, it's another sketchy bridge. Hey, look at this. Whoa. Woo. The waves seem a little bit choppy. Okay, do I just go downstairs with my luggage? I guess I do. It's
almost exactly the same type of style of boat as they use on the Pasig River. The free Pasig River ferry. Yeah. This looks very, very familiar.
Wait, there's a seat number? Oh,
I thought I'd just step out here on the back of the boat. The stern of the boat, yes.
And there's an incoming boat coming in now. Hello, sir, how are you? What a day! Jeez! Ah, okay. Whoa. Careful, hello! Hello, Kuya, how are you? Oh. Yeah, it's all good. You're all good. Oh, thought I'd come out here and take a little bit of a breather on the stern of the ship. I think they packed these boats to Boracay to the max, because everybody's given a seat number. And I don't think it departs until all the seats are taken up. If I can, I'd rather just stand out here and take in the ocean breeze as we go to Boracay. Where is Boracay, sir? Is it that one? That's Boracay? Oh! How long? 2 minutes? 3 minutes?
10 minutes.
10 minutes to that island? Really? Oh, it doesn't look that far, though. Okay, I think they've unmoored the ship. We're good to go. I do, yeah, sorry. Here you go. Thank you. Looks like Kuya here is pulling us out with an anchor. Oh, I was right, there is. Look at that. Malay. coming off the bow of the ship. And goodness me, this is a shaky bridge. Whoa. Got the whole track to myself. Oh yes, oh yes. Getting that nice breeze coming in now. Oh, wonderful. I was dying at the border. What is this port called? I don't know. Woohoo! We're officially on Boracay, folks. This is it. Now, I'm just going to go to the accommodation item, drop my stuff off, maybe get something to eat, and then we're going to hit the beach right away. So I'm going to wrap up this portion of the vlog right here. So make sure you join me right back here tomorrow, where we'll be going to the beaches here in Boracay. We'll be right back.